Many fellow Belgians are professionally involved in today's South African and Cape Townian society, contributing in the academic, cultural, and economic field. UNESCO also labeled the Belgian Sonian Forest, in and outside Brussels, a natural world heritage. Until now, all world heritage in Belgium has been man-made and labeled cultural. The Sonian Forest, in Flemish Zonienwoud, in French La Forêt de Soigne, is the first natural world heritage in Belgium. And did you know that Belgium has the most castles per square kilometer in the world? Every single one of them well worth the visit. Thank you very much. It's me to wish you all a very pleasant evening, and as we say in Belgium, gezondheid, santé, proost, cheers.
Good evening, everybody. But I think we've thanked everybody who was actually providing some services here tonight. But actually, this man here, we also need to thank. And I've watched it actually the whole week. I arrived here on Monday, and I see him standing here in my office, and I said, what are you doing here? And he says to me, no, I have a party here. I said, well, okay, fine, fantastic. But more importantly, today, he was here from the whole day, and he was actually coordinating everything. I mean, he's a consul from Belgium. And this is really the true character of a real Belgian. I really applaud you for that. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much. Next time you do my speech.